The trial for the woman charged with killing Cleveland police officer Shane Bartek also continued today. Tamara McLoyd pleaded not guilty to multiple charges in the case, which include aggravated murder, murder, aggravated robbery, and more. Officer Bartek was killed on New Year's Eve in an apartment complex in Rocky River Drive. That trial continues tomorrow.